good. So for today's video, I'm going to do my in-flight essentials. So I asked you guys on my Insta live whether if you are interested to see a video like that or not. So you guys were like, yes, it sounds interesting. So I was like, let's just do this video. So basically, when I go for my flight, in the galley area, there's a very small compartment where we as crew, we can keep our stuff there, which we want to use during the course of flight. So I carry a very small pouch, and the pouch that I carry is this one, and this is by Nykaa. As you can see, I got it free with some makeup products. So yeah, this is the pouch that I carry, and I really like the pouch because it's like made of cloth and it does not have a shape of its own. It just fits according to the products inside, and I think that's a really good thing about this. So yes, I'm going to show you what are the things that I need to carry with me when I'm in flight. So if you guys are interested to see, then please keep on watching. As you guys can see, I have a lot of things inside, and without any particular order, I'm going to show you everything. So the first thing I carry is obviously a compact, and the compact that I carry is the Maybelline White Superfresh. It's my favorite drugstore compact, and that is the only reason I carry this. And obviously you need a compact for touch up, so that is the reason I carry a compact. Now the second thing I carry is hand cream. So I have the Innisfree one and the Body Shop one. So the Body Shop one is almost finished, so that's why I'm carrying the extra one with me. I've seen that most of the crew, they use moisturizers or body butters for their hands, but I personally love using proper hand creams for my hands. And the reason why I need to have hand creams with me always is because I have to wash my hands again and again, again and again, and my hands become really dry after washing it. So hand creams is a must for me. And the next thing I carry is my Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon. To be honest, I use Maybelline Lip Gradation in the shade Pink 2 for my work. But for replenishing purposes, I use the Lakme Enriched Lip Crayon in the shade Mauve Magic. It's not exactly similar to the Lip Gradation, but it's like just for replenishing purposes, I keep this one with me. And yeah, it's so affordable, and that is the only reason I actually keep it with me, because I think for replenishing purposes it is good. And now, to be honest, I do not feel like replenishing my lipstick, because Maybelline Lip Gradation, it just stays for the whole day, and I seriously do not need to replenish my lipstick at all. Even if I have something, Lip Gradation will be there. So it's like I hardly use Lakme Lip Crayon. It is because I do not need to replenish my Lip Gradation at all. Now the next thing in my pouch is this EDT by Zara. It's called Femme, and I got this for 400 rupees from Zara, and I think that's pretty affordable for an EDT. So yeah, I carry this one, and you know, being a cabin crew, you need to smell good, right? You cannot afford to have smell of sweat or anything of that sort. So we have been taught to carry mints and perfumes with us, or deodorants with us. But the thing is that deodorants are like that much of size, like that much in size. So I cannot carry that. I mean, it will not fit in my pouch. So that is the reason I carry this EDT, and this smells good. And yeah, I carry this one. And also, as I told you, we have been taught to carry mints and perfume, so I carry mints as well. But sadly, I don't have it with me because I ended up having all of those yesterday. So I need to get more today. So yeah, I carry either Double Mints or Happy Dents, whatever. The next thing I carry are some extra pens, because you know, I have a lot of work to do with pens sometimes. So it's like I can't afford to lose my pens, because it has happened with me. I lost my pen, and then I ended up asking from a passenger if you have an extra pen or not. So just to be on the safer side, I carry some extra pens with me. And then I carry some extra badges with me, my name badge and the badge that I wear above my name badge. It's like a round badge that I can't really show. So yeah, I carry some extra name badges with me, because you never know if your badge breaks or whatever, so you need to have an extra badge with you, right? Now the next thing that's there in my pouch always is my eye card. Now I can't really show you my eye card, but it's like you know, as soon as you enter the aircraft, you need to remove your eye card and keep it in your bag or wherever. I mean, wherever it's convenient for you. So I always carry my eye card in my pouch, so that, you know, if I get a chance to get out of the aircraft and shop from any duty free store, then I need my eye card for that. So that's why I keep my eye card with me. And also I keep my phone with me because it's like I cannot keep my phone in my bag, simply because in some aircraft models we have to keep our bags in the cargo, and I cannot afford to lose my phone because you know you cannot take a risk. So yes, I keep my phone in my pouch also, and it is always in switched off mode during flight. Now the next thing I always keep with me is this Meftal Spas tablet. It is because I cannot work in pain, and this tablet is basically for all the girls to take during those kind of days. So it's like if in flight if I will start having pain, then I won't be able to work in pain at all, because it's like unbearable for me. So for that, just to be on a safer side, I keep Meftal Spas with me so that I can have it. And last but not the least, I carry a sanitary napkin with me, simply because I don't know when will I be needing this, but again, just to be on a safer side, I always carry this with me, because it's just a necessity for you, I mean for us. So yes, as you can see, my pouch is all empty. That means that's it for the video. And yes, if you guys like this video, then do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you like my videos, and also comment down below if you want to see any other video like that. I mean, what's in my cabin bag, or what's in my you know, what are my beauty essentials for Leos, or whatever, just comment down below. And yes, I would love to do that for you. And yes, I'm going to see you next time. Till then, you girls stay happy and stay beautiful. Bye bye.